So if you want to learn how to do Flambient method, which is the flash and ambient blending, my advice, start learning it. Get away from HDR. HDR is going to slow you down. I'm going to teach you how to use flash on top of the camera, along with a second flash that you're going to run around and light multiple rooms with. My Lightroom and Photoshop tutorials are super simple and easy to follow. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.